ודודי לי אורו יבש הישני יופו עטרה יוסי כסרצו אורו כי ירושו לא יים איציק דדיה וסיורב לפונך וסיורב לפונך אסיר עושה הילוב
ותערב לפניך ותערב
לפניך עתירתנו או נורא חום או נורא חום ירחו ברחמך הורמים או נורא חום מחורבי
השם השם שחילתך השם לציון עירך השם בסדר עבודה לירושלים השם השם שחילתך השם לציון עירך השם
A little more than a century ago, 17-year-old Avram Eliyahu Kaplan composed an all-time classic poem, Shakachama, that speaks to the futility of life. For many years, the poor, lonely, and sick have found company in these meaningful lyrics. Avram Eliyahu was named after his father, who was known as the Rakover Ilui, and who died a few months before he was born. Avram Eliyahu first attended the Talmud Torah of Kelem. After a short while, he moved on to the Slobodkin Shiva, where he learned with great hasmada, under the tutelage of the famed Altar of Slobodka, Reb Nassim Zvi Finkel. One incredible story personifies his greatness. Rav Avram Eliyahu was present at the Sheva Brachas of a Slobodka Talmud, Rav Aaron Kotler. Rav Aaron delivered a two-hour shtickel Torah. After he finished, Rav Avram Eliyahu stood up and promptly repeated the entire shtickel in Gramen form. When years later, an incredulous Talmud shared this story with Rav Yaakov Yitzchak Ruderman, he responded that it is certainly possible. Rebbetzin Ruderman overheard the conversation and shared a postscript. Not only is it possible that it happened, but I was there. Actually, the tune Shakachama was borrowed from the song Sachaki Sachaki, whose words were written by Shaul Chernichovsky. Some say the tune was adapted from an old Russian folk song, but Avram Eliyahu sanctified the melody for generations to come. Although Slobodka emphasized Gadlus HaAdam, Avram Eliyahu composed the words to Shakachama with an altogether different mindset. The lyrics portray a tormented young man who tries to wage war against the relentless efforts of the Yetzer Hara. In 1924, Reb Chatzkel Sarna, a dear friend, sensed that Reb Avram Eliyahu's neshama was somehow drawn to heaven. His fears were well-founded. Several months later, Reb Avram Eliyahu turned his exalted neshama to its creator. It's with a mixture of humility and honor that I present to you an addendum to this legendary song. Inspired by Reb Avram Eliyahu's penetrating words of Musar, I've attempted to add an appendage to his timeless melody and lyrics. Dear listener, I was very hesitant to tamper with the lofty words and tune of the original Shakachama. Pure and powerful, they appear in their untamed, authentic form. My contribution and addition to this classic is to be heard and found in the melody and lyrics of the high part that I composed. I hope and pray that my input does not detract from this memorable and haunting melody. Additionally, although many singers are a lot more qualified and professional than I, this song is very meaningful to me. Because of that, I kept this one for myself. Instead of hearing my voice, listen to and focus on the meaning of the words of the song and the beautiful message it carries. And as the sun peeks out, you can join along and sing. Zar Chachama, Zarcha Nafshi, yours, Shlomo Yehuda.
Shoko Chama, Shoko Nafshi, Zoi Yegoino, Omar Kayon, Ki Oim Don Lipo, Ibe Milchamato, Es Haboso, v'yes hador Ki yoim don lipol, hi b'milchameto Es haboso, v'yes hador Zolcho chamo, zolcho nafshi Nikras yetzri kari uro She'ichzir bi ברחם לא נשמוסי אמונו רבוי ובשמחו שיחזיר בי ברחם לא נשמוסי אמונו רבוי ובשמחו ימי עוברים ימי קלים ככה מבלי תה האם לעזור קראת החיים אמור נקל
אפתור את החלון שוכחנו אוהבים בואי לילה אוהילה מן התאו שוכחנו אוהבים בואי לילה אוהילה מן התאו המשך לגויים לי נחלס ושלבו בתאו הקדושו אני
איציק דדיה, ועוזיה, צדוק.
תודה רבה.